Well, I really wanted to be putting this on the line against you tonight, but after wrecking my arm at No Mercy, I am not cleared to compete. I have a feeling that you'd want to be facing the best version of me anyway.
Obviously.
But when I am cleared, you better get ready for a fight, because we're going to go.
No worries.
Tegan, I'm so sorry. I feel awful for you, losing this championship opportunity. Like, I know what it's like to feel disappointed. But what I'm trying to say is We got off on the wrong foot. I have a different level of respect for you after last week, and I just want to say I'm proud of you. Like, I genuinely am proud of you, and you're gonna get your opportunity against Becky for the NXT Women's Championship again. You're gonna get it, and when you do, you're gonna nail it. So, I just wanted to get that off my chest.
Thank you, Natty. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.